A new report is adding to the controversy surrounding the Clinton Foundation. New York Magazine says the Clintons worked behind the scenes to put pressure on a charity watchdog. Author Gabriel Sherman writes they wanted Charity Navigator to remove the foundation from a watch list. He says the Clintons tried to strong-arm the group by contacting a board member. The article also says a Clinton advisor urged the foundation to appoint a Republican as co-chair to insulate them from partisan attacks.